just one.
Hit works well there. Not much resistance from the deep.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
And the Orange making a change here. They're not going to be in any rush on this possession.
Not with the lead. Now's the time to burn some clock.
And no problem on the first free throw. One and one situation, so he'll get another.
And guys, some of the players shy away from all the media attention that comes with being part of a big-time program. Not Rick. He actually enjoys putting himself out there. And that's a good attitude for a burning star to have.
Here's Miller. The three-pointer off the mark.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. Just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots. Major missed opportunity. That should have been game over, guys.
These guys have some good motion on offense. Nice assists.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
And what guts to take that huge shot.
Junior, this has to improve his confidence moving forward.
Syracuse calls timeout. Your thoughts, guys?
And they've got plenty of time to get a basket.
Yeah, and in this case, you debate often. You hear guys debate whether to take a two for the tie or a three to win. In my case, with this situation, I think you go hard inside and see if you can get a good shot in close.
And so the big win by West Virginia in a tight game.
And, you know, one of the keys to their effort, I think, is the passing of team. Outstanding awareness and vision on display all game long.
And it's such an infectious way to play. He has the athleticism to take over a game single-handedly, but he'd rather bring his teammates along for the ride.
And that concludes our broadcast. Thanks for being with us. Catch you next time.
Gentlemen, that's a good job. That's a complete team win. We have no easy wins in this conference. We know that. But we are right where we want to be, and we are playing our brand of basketball, which is what, Red?
Togetherness.
You ask him to tell me.
I'm telling you, Coach.
Red, every team is about together.
He's talking about the details, Red, the small things. He literally says it every practice.
You do?
Oh, boy. Looks like somebody's going to lose some playing time in this game.
That's funny. You're joking, right?
Hey, Junior, listen, I asked you to step up and be a leader, and that's exactly what you did. Your dad would be proud.
Thanks, Coach.
But
Coach is hilarious, right? I don't think he was joking.
Alex Williams, the fans, they're on. Good or bad. It's starting to get to me.
So don't let it.
Yeah, it's not that easy.
You're the star of one of the best basketball teams in the country. It's not supposed to be easy.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
It's not my job to make you feel better.
I just wish you were around more.
Is it just me, or are we talking past each other?
Why were you ghosting me?
What? I wasn't ghosting you. I was busy playing soccer around the world.
Okay, and what happens if this gets big?